this retreat because it is small. It feels like a really tight-knit family.
It just gives people a chance to, you know, be themselves, because outside of the retreat, they're worried about so many things. There's like homework, social status, phones, all that. It's just nice to be here with, you know, like a beautiful view, beautiful people, and it's just nice to let go.
A retreat like this is to help young people to actually have an encounter with Christ. To enter into a relationship with Christ is the sole purpose and the hope for the weekend of this retreat.
It's kind of cool to get both sides of the retreat, to really be able to connect with the juniors like that. And it was really cool just being on the other side, being able to help them and talk to them and inspire them, just as the seniors inspired me last year.
This retreat is really about an opportunity for our juniors to come up, to get away from school, to come to a beautiful setting, and to really grow in their relationship with each other and in their relationship with Christ. It's a powerful, fun, meaningful retreat that is intended for them to experience love in a really profound way, to make memories that will hopefully last them for years to come.
It's always amazing to me. We do a sharing moment, and many of the teens say to us that they didn't want to go and their parents made them go. Inevitably, we always hear, "I am so glad that I came." We also hear teens say, "I didn't believe in God at all. I didn't have a relationship with Jesus. I didn't understand the Catholic faith. Now I have a better understanding and appreciation for that faith that was always there for me in the first place, but now I truly can be able to see it for myself and embrace it for myself."
Our teachers come because even if, like, you don't want to go or you think you're busy, there's always things that God is trying to say to you. And if you just take a second and you step back and you listen for those things, you'll find them.
A lot of times I hear students, even within the first few hours, make the comment that, "I'm so happy I'm here. I'm so glad I came on this retreat." Over the course of the weekend, we see hearts being open. We see a lot of really amazing relationships being built.
I think the hope for the future every year that we could just continue to grow, and that teens wouldn't have that attitude so much of, "Oh, my parents are making me go," but they would have more of an attitude of, "Man, I really want to go on that retreat because I've heard how amazing it is."